Hi, my name is Nurul Aisha Latifa. I am 10 years old. I from SK Lembah Jaya Ampang. I hope all are having a wonderful day. Today, I would like to share with all of you one of the interesting and inspiring story I love to read. The title of the story is Zack and Z. This book was written by Jean Willis and illustrated by Mark Oliver. This book consists of 60 pages and it is a friendly story. I really enjoy this book. The story is actually about two bugs called Zack and Z. Zack is a bug with big yellow eyes while Z has very small eyes. Because of his small eyes, Z cannot see very well. One day, on a tree, Z called out to Zack, but Zack cannot hear because Z mistakes Zack's tail to be his face. In my opinion, this book is interesting and exciting. It is also full of colorful illustrations. It has good values which we can practice in our daily life. From this story, I learned that we should be friendly and helpful with each other. I would also like to suggest you to read this book. Besides having fun reading, we can also learn new vocabulary. If you are interested, you can either buy this book from a bookstore or borrow it from a library, or you can borrow it from me. I think I should end it here. I hope you all enjoy my review. Till then, Assalamualaikum and goodbye. Have a great day.